Good evening. Brian Gidney from Summers Woodworking has established the 2x4 challenge for 2016, and we need to build something from a 2x4. So I took 32 inches of one 2x4 and we turned this little bowl that we store the dog collars in. Hope you can watch.